with the bomb into the box. It's a good one. And head ball on off the crossbar. And a foul there. Izuchi. His third goal in his last three games. Hugo Uche puts the Wildcats on top 1-0. With 40 minutes, 26 seconds left to go in regulation. That one's got to feel good. And there's Tall with it being defended now. And here's the shot just up over the crossbar. Riley Ellis enters for the Wildcats. Here's the throw in by Pauly. Nobody home for the Wildcats. It's straight back out where Albers will play to Greenwood. Greenwood with the ball back into the box looking for Thompson. Thompson unable to connect on it but gets it to Schlatter for the goal! Nice play there by Thompson to gain possession over to Schlatter with the volley into the back of the net right side. 2-0 UNH, 11:03 left to play in regulation.